गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस सेम टॉपिक, सॉल्व द इनइक्वालिटी ग्राफिकली इन टू डायमेंशनल प्लेन। सो नाउ डिस्कस सम मोर एग्जांपल, एक्सरसाइज 6.2, क्वेश्चन नंबर 3। हियर 3x प्लस 4y लेस देन इक्वल टू 12, सो इक्वेशन इज गिवन। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, here less than equal to in place of written here equality, so therefore here written 3x plus 4y is equal to 12. Equation convert into the form of y, so 4y is equal to 12 minus 3x. Now after divide by 4, so y is equal to 12 minus 3x upon 4. Now after find out two ordered pair, that means two value of x and y. So here written x and y. Now here x in place of consider 4. So 4 is a 12. 12 minus 12, that means 0. So here we get one pair is 4 comma 0. Now another value, here we can consider minus 4. So 12 minus 3 into bracket minus 4 divided by 4, that means 12 minus minus plus 4 is 12 divided by 4. So 12 plus 12, that means 24. 24 divided by 4, so 6. So here we get another value minus 4 comma 6. Now we can find out one more value. Suppose x in place of here consider 0. So 3 into 0, that means 0. So 12 minus 0 divided by 4. 12 minus 0, that means 12. 12 divided by 4 means 3. So here we get the value 40, means order pair 40 minus 4 6 0 3. But draw the line, so at least two number required. Now here we can written x axis, here written y axis. Now here point is present. So here mention 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now in upper side written 1, 2, 3, 4. In below side written minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. Here written minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. Now first point 4 comma 0. So 4 is present in x axis here, and position of 0 is in y axis. Position of 0 present here, so this point is present like this way. Now another point 0 3, so in x coordinate 0 and y coordinate 3. So in y axis, x coordinate 0, that means present here, and y coordinate 3, that means present here. So this point is present like this one. Now minus 4 comma 6. Okay. So minus 4 comma 6, that means in x axis here we can consider minus 4, and in y axis consider 6. So I think this point is approximately we can return here. In x axis here we can consider minus 4, so this point is going on this side, and 6, that means in y axis 6 is present like here. So intersect of minus 4 and 6 like this point. Now join this point. Now here less than equality form is present, so we already discussed this one. Less than equality form is present, so we can join, draw dark line. So here draw one dark line. okay. Now after decide shaded portion is in which part we can draw shaded portion. So in this situation we can consider x is equal to 0 and y is equal to 0. Now x is equal to 0 and y is equal to 0, substitute in main equation. So 0 plus 0 less than equal to 12. Now 0 plus 0, that means 0 less than equal to 12. This condition is true. So we can draw shaded portion is origin side. So our shaded portion is like this side. So here we can draw shaded portion. Clear? So once again equation is present, equation compulsory convert into the form of y form. Now after in x in place of consider any point, and we get the value of y. आपको ये सिर्फ ध्यान रखना है कि इसमें point में value नहीं आनी चाहिए, ठीक है? Okay. Now after only two order pair consider, and this order pair means this point represent in this x and y plane. After join this line and after consider x is equal to 0, y is equal to 0, this value substitute in this equation, condition is right. So draw in shaded portion is drawing origin side, otherwise condition is wrong. So opposite side of shaded portion is draw opposite side of origin. Okay, so here condition is true, that's why origin is present this side. So shaded portion is joined, draw this side. Okay. Next question. Question number 4. Y plus 8 greater than equal to 2x. So now in this question, in above question x and y position is present here and constant term position is present in opposition. But in this question y and constant term is present here and variable x is present in opposite. But again here apply same method, same process. Here greater than equal to form is present. So therefore here we can return y plus 8 is equal to 2x. That means greater than equal to in place of return here equality. Now after 8 return in opposite side. So y is equal to 2x minus 8. So here return x, here return y. Now x in place of, here we can consider 4 suppose. So 4 to the 8, 8 minus 8. So here we get one pair 4 comma 0. Now after consider x in place of suppose 2. So 2 to the 4. 4 minus 8, that means minus 4. So here we get order pair 2 comma minus 4. Now x in place of consider suppose 5. So 5 to the 10, 10 minus 8, that means here we can return 2. Now after draw is represent in plane. So again same method, same process apply here. Here we can return x axis, here return y axis. Now in number line, here return 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Same way in upper side, here return 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here written minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, and in left side return minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. Okay, now our first coordinate 4 comma 0. So in x axis here we can consider 4 and y coordinate 0, that means this point is present here. Another point 2 comma minus 4. So in x axis 2 is present here and y coordinate minus 4 is present here. So x coordinate is 2. So we can draw this line, suppose we can understand this way, and minus 4 is present here, so joint line is this. Now both this line intersect for this point, so here we get the coordinate of 2 comma minus 4. Now after 5 comma 2, so in x axis 5 is present here, y axis 2 is present here, so in x axis 5 and 2 intersect like this point. So now after joint all these 3 points, and intersect this axis. Okay. Now after this side, our shaded portion is which side we can draw. So again same process, same method, x is equal to consider 0, y is equal to consider 0. Now this value substitute in this equation. But in this equation y is present this side, x is present this side. So again same method applied. So y in place of 0 plus 8 greater than equal to 0. 0 plus 8, that means 8 greater than equal to 0. Now obviously 0 is bigger than 8. So this condition is satisfied. So this condition is true condition. So that's why shaded portion is drawing origin side. And here greater than equality form is present. So that's why here we can draw dark line. So our shaded portion is draw in origin side. Clear? Next question. Question number 5. X minus y less than equal to 2. So again same method, same process apply here. First of all, x minus y less than equal to 2. So here less than equal to, in place of written equality, so written here x minus y is equal to 2. Now minus y written this side and 2 written for opposite side. So x minus 2 is equal to y. That means we can also written y is equal to x minus 2. Okay, y written this side and x minus 2 written in this side. Now after x and here consider y, x in place of consider 2, so 2 minus 2, that means 0. X in place of consider 0, so 0 minus 2, that means minus 2. So here we get 2.20 and 0 minus 2. So again represented in x and y axis. So here x axis and here written y axis. Now position of 0 is here 1, 2, here written 1, 2, minus 1, minus 2. Here we can return minus 1, minus 2, now 2 comma 0. So in x axis 2 point is present here, 0 present, so this point is present in this place, 2. 0 comma minus 2, so x coordinate 0 and y coordinate minus 2. So in y axis minus 2 is present here. Now less than equality form is present. Less than equality form is present. So here we can draw dark line. Now after check out in which side we can draw shaded portion. So x is equal to consider 0, y is equal to consider 0. Now substitute both these value in this equation. So 0 minus 0 less than equal to 2. So this condition is true condition. So origin, that means shaded portion is present on origin side. Clear? Next question. Question number 7. Minus 3x plus 2y greater than equal to minus 6. So now in this question, our x is variable outside minus sign is present. Here constant term also in present in form of negative sign. So again process same, minus 3x plus 2y is equal to here written minus 6. Now minus 3x written in opposite side and change the sign. So 2y is equal to 3x minus 6. Now divide by 2. So therefore y is equal to 3x minus 6 divided by 2. Now after find out the order pair. So here written x, here written y. X in place of consider 0. So 3 into 0, that means 0. 0 minus 6 minus 6. Minus 6 divided by 2, that means minus 3. X in place of consider 2, so 3 to the 6, 6 minus 6, that means 0, 0 by 2 means 0. So both this pair drawing x and y axis, that means xy plane. X axis, y axis. Now here written 0, 1, 2, 3. Here written 1, 2, 3. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Now here first point 0, minus 3. So in x axis, here written 0. And y axis written minus 3. So this point is present here. In x coordinate 2, y coordinate 0. So in x axis here written 2 and 0, that means this point is present here. Now after join both this line, here greater than equality form is present. So here join this line. Now after here we can take x is equal to 0 and y is equal to 0. Now both this value substitute in this equation. So 0 plus 0 greater than equal to minus 6. Now 0 is bigger than minus 6. So this condition is true condition, right? Because here negative sign is present. And always 0 is bigger than negative sign. So this condition is true condition. That's why our shaded portion is present in origin side. So our shaded portion is like this way. Clear?